Okay, everybody. As you can see, I reuse my water. I always use it till I can't use it no more. This one is going to be for Crystal the Yarny Chicken Crazy Cat Lady. And this one is going to be for her Mima. Okay, so I am going to make a prize. A present, if you will. Okay, so this is fluorescent fuchsia. Crystal loves them hot pinks. She likes hot pink and black and aqua. Those are her colors. Ooh, it is really bleeding down here, isn't it? That's okay, because I'm going to make a mess anyway. Okay, and then we're going to use aqua. Let me turn these up. I have to turn them on. Okay. Man, it's bleeding everywhere. That's okay, I can cover it up. I think what I'll do is I'll do the aqua down here, and then I'll do the black to cover over the spillage. Okay. That really ran all over the place. Usually when it's hot, it doesn't do that, and I forgot to turn the heat on, so there you have it. So we're going to put bright aqua down here. I'm going to let that stew for a bit before I put the black on. Okay, now Mima, she likes grays and aqua and burgundies and stuff like that. So I decided I was going to do hers grays and aquas. And this is that platinum that I love so much. This is such a pretty color. I think it would go great with the So this is platinum. You know, silver and platinum, like our hair, right, ladies? We don't have gray hair. We have silver and platinum. Okay, let's see. I think I will do the true turquoise next. Never done it with cold pans. That's my own fault. That's okay. Okay, and this is silver gray, which I don't think I've used this one yet. Silver gray. Let's see how silvery gray it comes out. That stew for a bit and put some aqua in there. Okay, here we go with the black. Okay. this is going to be pretty. See how that black just runs and runs. We'll let that stew for a bit. We're going to have to do some more on that black. Mark's over there caking up down at Kozik's yarn. If you can hear the ball winder and the swift going. She asked if we could cake it up for her, and Mark's the caker man. Okay, let's put some citric acid on this bad boy. Especially here in the black. Some more black and some more the gray over there. We're going to let it cook for a bit. And I will be back. Okay, here we go. We're going to flip them, see what we got. All right. There's still quite a bit of dye left in there. Maybe I need some more citric acid or something. See, I don't like dyeing with black. It always seems to make such a mess. Babe, will you get me some more citric acid? Please. Let's see how these guys did. See, this is much better. It's the black. It always does that. Go through and put some old dye on it. Okay, what did I start out with? I believe it was the silver gray. No, it was a platinum. And the funny thing is once you take it out of here and it's drying, you start noticing all these colors that you really can't see while it's dying. So, that's always a good thing, though. Okay, true turquoise. Dee, stop putting those things down, geez. Okay, now the silver gray. Get over here and do some pink fuchsia. must be a trick to black that I don't know. That's all I can say. No, I don't have enough in here now, and I thought I was going heavy on it. So, all right, we're going to do the aqua down here. Yeah, in just a minute. Thank you, babe. I hate doing this black. It just seems like it travels so much. I need to talk to Thris about this. I don't know. I can either block it off from running. Okay, let's put some more citric acid in there. A little extra of the grays and the black. Okay, I'm going to leave these alone for a little while, and I'll be back to wring them out. All right, I've given up, y'all. There's a lot of dye still left in there. I think maybe I got a little dye happy because I was worried about that black. But I am going to take these out. They're going to be super pretty, but there is a lot of dye still left. So it looks like I'm done using these pans. I don't know. Why black is so hard for me. I always make such a big mess when it comes to black. And it spreads. Maybe just because of the cold water. I'm not sure. But this one didn't have so much dye in it, except for at the last minute I went around and got some of the white spots from where they tie it, and it didn't work on all of it, but okay, I'm going to show you guys when it's done, and on the drying rack. I'll be back. There's some more I did today. There's crystals of Mimas.